like about my bed? It's so comfy.
9-year-old Kamala Basama gives a pretty mean tour of her home.
This is my room, and here's my sister.
Kamala has lived in YWCA transitional housing for about a year with her 11-year-old brother, Deleta.
And this is the room, my room. Pretty cool, huh?
6-year-old sister, Fatuma, and her mother, Mariam.
What I like about my room is everything. I like it all.
The family moved to Fargo after fleeing from the African nation of Djibouti and Mariam's abusive ex-husband.
So, no, I don't want that the same thing happen for my kids.
She arrived at the shelter in August of 2011 with almost nothing and found the YWCA staff helpful and caring. The children say they enjoyed being around the many other children at the shelter, but it's nice now to have their own rooms.
That's freckles.
And a place to help mom fix dinner. For Mariam, it's all a little unbelievable.
Before I didn't have a home before. It's amazing to get that for me. It's like a dream.
Mariam knows she can't go back to Djibouti, and that makes her sad. But she looks to the future and is hoping to one day resume work as an accountant, something she did back home.
I hope I can pay all the bill by myself.
This is my darts, then when I get bored, I just play by myself.
The children have dreams for the future, too. Deleta wants to be a chiropractor.
Like, I like to study about bones.
Little Fatuma, a doctor. And Kamala, something pretty basic.
I want to help poor people.
Mariam says her children have everything they need to make their dreams come true. Their days now are filled not with fear, but with homework, sports, and music practice. And she realizes that it's all possible because the YWCA believed in her family the way it believed in Paulette all those years ago.
I don't know, I say every day, I say thank you, God, thank you YWCA too.